So, any news? It's getting worse here. Even though I isolated the dogs completely, I really think they're all gonna die anyway.
Doc says it's better to poison them to avoid infecting people.
Are you nuts? You wanna kill all of my dogs?
You really think there's a choice? You want the guards and the prisoners to start killing each other too?
Technomancer would have my balls before it came to that. All right, give me that shit and get out of here. I need to be alone. Listen, I figure you think you did good, but right now, I don't particularly feel like seeing you around. See?
All right, I'll leave you in peace. Nothing to do there right now. It'd just get me in a...
Keep moving.
The access looks blocked for the moment.
Right. You finally solved the problem. Too bad for the animals, but at least the people here won't catch their shit.
That's the important thing.
Exactly. You don't often see someone who understands priorities around here. There. Thanks for helping out. Come back and see me anytime you need a doctor.
Find my parts.
Don't have everything yet.
Let me work.
Shit, I'll never get it done. How am I supposed to do it?
Yes?
Come on, let's go.
So, guess you killed all the dogs, and you're feeling pretty good about yourself, right?
The risk of infection had to be contained. I did what I had to do.
If it wasn't the enemy's dogs, I'd spit in your plate.
Would you rather catch what they've got and die? I sure wouldn't.
Shut the fuck up, kid. What do you know?